Hello coach, welcome to the post-match conference. We have a couple of questions from media. The first one is from Sportstar. Did your team lack the energy and intensity to match up against ATK Mohun Bagan tonight?
It has been a difficult December with a lot of games, 5 games in 21 days. So it's what we try to put some fresh legs and new players. And I give the opportunity to start to Danta Brown, later to put also Leon. So some kind of rotation, also come Raul Beke after 2 games without playing. So we try to get the same physicality that we know that ATK was going to show. And in that aspect, I'm happy because the players were, until the 95 minute, trying to score. So I think that we were okay at that point.
Coach, how different was this performance compared to the semi-final second leg game against Antonio Habase's ATK last season?
No, the game is different, but if you see at the end, little margins make the difference. And the quality of Williams and Krishna, again, have been punishing us. So it's a question of little chance, and they finish the chance. So we have to afford it, it's the way it is.
Coach, next question is from Deccan Herald. How would you rate the team performance, especially the attackers who created very little chances?
Yeah, but if you see ATK, they didn't create chances also either. So it was that kind of game. We know before the game it will be a gritty game. It will be 0-0, 1-0. We know because always have been like this. So that's it. If they get the goal before, so they feel comfortable, we try to go for the goal. We do Dante with Brown. We try to put a lineup with more energy because we know that some of the players were tired. But okay, they scored before and it was difficult to break the defensive line.
Coach, next question is from Sports Kira. Were you surprised with how ATK Mohun Bagan came off with the blocks and started pressing high? And did that throw you off your initial plan?
No. They did the same that they did against Goa. So we have the plan for that and we were working in the trainings to try to surprise them, but it's difficult. It's difficult. They are a very physical team. They play the lines very close and there is not a lot of space.
Coach, did you leave Suresh on the bench to manage his workload? And how much did his absence hurt you in the first half?
No, I knew that in the second half it would be more space, and that kind of space is great for Suresh. So it was the match plan. So it was working well because Udanta in the first half, he arrived, he put a good cross, he was doing the dirty job, if we can say that. And then in the second half, we tried to surprise with Suresh, and it almost worked because we get the chance with Leon and Suresh, and we almost scored with Clayton.
Coach, last question is from The Bridge. Are there any positives you can take from this performance?
A lot of positives, a lot. Very competitive team. We know that ATK is going to be fighting for the playoff and fighting for the ASEAN slots, and I think that we were very close to get something from the game. Very positive, very good attitude of the players. They show me that they understand the match plan. They show me that they are physical ready, so I'm very happy with the team.
Thank you, coach, and wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you, same for you.